Hello there. After a long and fortunate career in the musicals in which Arthur Atkinson made money but no friends, he was asked to appear in a play written by the legendary playwright Samuel Beckett. Beckett was a lifelong fan of Arthur's and thought he would be perfect to play the role of Hogg, a lonely, bitter, pinched, wizened git. Strange that, isn't it? The film was shot by the BBC in 1972 by the legendary child cameraman Little John Moore, who'd operate his camera from a specially constructed high chair where he would also take his meals. Anyway, here's Arthur.
In the year of our Lord, 1920, 30, 40, Geraldine Wandsworth, Poundsworth, Bondsworth, Poundsworth, banks of money worth, the buses will be late, so we must leave no stone unturned, turn, turn, unturned, and turned, turned all around the flag, unfurled in ease, feeling, unfeeling in kneeling, by the ceiling, stealing, feeling, reeling, bobbing, bobbing, bobbing up and down like a banana, on and on and on and on and on.
Begin then, Hogg. Begin again. At the end. One beginning after another. Right, I'm going down the pub.